Hey, I Yeah. truck got so much power, I'm moving things, they know I'm moving. Money, I ain't kept, brother.
And just Ozzy,
yeah. Just shoving that thing.
Nigga, hey, why did you remember that surf that back then?
I'm eating.
But you always just in the case.
Bill Newman?
Who's he?
I don't know.
That's your name.
Leon Robinson?
He's at home somewhere. Yeah, right. He's out picking up phones.
Ronnie?
Chuck, where'd you go? Sandy? Monica? Dustin, yep.
He's coming right behind you.
Okay, here we go. Artie? Where's Artie Lowe? James Gaff with a movie. Where's the movie? James Hawkins? Tony King? Steve Newman? Oh, Donnie Chappell?
He's up my name, Donnie.
Paul Stott? Billy Harmon? Where did we go here? Oops. Okay. JW? Where's JW go? John Reiner? Arthur Weeks?
Right here.
That's for drinking milk. That's for
drinking.
Smitty? Mike Grove? Or Larry Grove? Don't go. There you are. You Mike or Larry?
Larry.
Oh, Mike.
Doesn't swimming. Matter.
Oh, bet.
Okay.
George Haw?
Hi,
where's Haw? George Mason?
Ronnie, I'm trying to figure out why both of them tried to win $200 or at least told to the drivers, even if they weren't the driver. But at any rate, I thank all of you that did show up and give you your third, first, and second place prizes.
We'll start with the dump truck class first.
One announcement before I get into that. Syrup and Scott and Gross and a bunch of other people have got an owner-operator's truck driving championship out at Upper Marlboro Sunday next, not the second of October. 10 o'clock?
Uh-huh. Yep.
And you're inviting anybody that wants to come out?
9 o'clock.
Huh? 9 o'clock?
Uh-huh.
At the Equestrian Center in Marlboro, the old racetrack. If you want to come out and put up $10 as an entry fee to go in and see if you can beat the owner-operators out of a buck or two, we got a $200 prize?
$200, first prize, second prize, $100, second prize, $75.
Okay, if guys ain't doing anything first next prize. Sunday for $10, you got a shot at their money.
Yeah,
we give the three of them a shot at ours. You're all invited to come out, right?
Right.
Okay, now.
Anybody wants to?
If you got, you grab your trophy, your plaque. Somebody, where's the money?
Hey, Bill.
Hold on, don't go away. I gotta get the check.
First, second, or third, second, and first in that order. You've got a plaque. $25 for third place, $50 for second, and $100 for first place. Then we're gonna do the same thing with the mixers, and the same thing with the tractor trailer drivers. And then we've got another $100, whoever has the highest score of the whole schmear. And a plaque for, we've got 10 plaques. You gotta return the plaques to me so I can have them in your name engraved on them. They're all engraved except for your name. So I'll call them up, I'll get the plaque to you. You can go look at it for a while. Just make sure you leave it here before you leave if you want your name put on it. When I call you up for the plaque, I'll give you the plaque and Ronnie will give you the money. Okay? Here we go. Dump truck class, third place. Jim Thompson. Jim?
Hey. Thank you.
That, and you get your $25 from Ronnie. And we'll get you. Don't go off without the plaque. Okay. Second place in the dump truck class. And $50 winner, Joe Lancaster.
Where's that Joe?
Hey, Joe, right back in
sir.
Thanks. All right,
Joe, there's that.
Yes, sir.
That. Ronnie's got the money.
All right, thank you.
All right, Joe.
Okay, and for first place in the dump truck class, our 8th annual rodeo, Artie Lowe. Okay, for the mixer class.
Mixer.
Oh, shoot, okay, okay.
That's all right. Don't post any bills on there. There we go, for the mixer class, third place. And $25, Joe R. Johnson. $25 he's got for you. Okay, second place in the mixer class. And $50, Melvin Blagman. Yeah. And for first place in mixer class, and $100, Skip Robinson. Hey! Okay, down to up or down, whichever way we're going. Tractor trailers, third place, and $25, J.W. Jackson. Hey. Don't go off without Ronnie's got the money. Second place in the tractor trailers, and $50, Billy Harmon. And first place, and $100 in the tractor trailer, Donnie Chapel. That's hard to read.
That is hard to read.
Maybe we can get him to paint that red or blue. For the grand champion, one with the highest score all day long. And another $100, another plaque, with a score of 295 out of 350, Skip Robinson. Hey! Okay, that's it. Don't go off with out turning your plaque back in here so I can take them over to the engraver tomorrow. Those of you that are interested, there's